This south of the border dip is a crowd pleaser and easy to make and only has 3 ingredients in it. You're gonna start off with your salsa, then you're adding your sour cream, which is gonna give it that creamy texture, and then you are adding your non-fat plain yogurt. Mix this all together. And in less than five minutes, you've got a dip. You can easily put this with chips. You can serve it on top of your tacos. It's just a great dip to keep on hand.